Everybody can relax. I found the car. Need some suspension work and shocks and brakes, brake pads, lining, steering box, transmission, rear end. How much? Only $4,800. Maybe new rings, also mufflers, a little.
This is a different Target. I've never seen a Target like this before. Oh, I don't
know. Whoa. Hello. Hello, Ecto-1. Hello. You will be mine.
One. That is awesome. Look at that. Sweet. Take two of those. Oh, we've got four Ectos here.
Greetings, programs. How's it going, everybody? I've been looking for one of these for a very long time, just meaning an Ecto-1, just to have one. I've been wanting one for a long time, and well, here we go. Target exclusive for right now, I believe. I believe they only sell it at Target. I picked this one up. Actually, on Monday, it took me a while to get a video made. I showed the hunt for this in the last video I did, so you could like check that out. But yeah, I'm gonna open it up, check it out. I don't know. Sometimes it takes me a while to open things up. I just like to look at them in the box for a little while. So let's take a look. This packaging is great. I really like it. That's pretty cool. I wanted to see a close up. I just thought about it. I maybe should have opened it. Tape on the other side. This side's actually cooler. Oh, I don't like it when it bends like that. Got the shot. Whoa. This way. I thought maybe the lights are so hot. Or is that the bottom of the box? I don't know. It curved the back of the box. That must have been. This is curved some down here on the bottom. Just how they strapped it in here. In here across the top. It bulges out the bottom. And so in the box, this part was bulged. I was hoping it wasn't broke. Hopefully they didn't. Do it too tight for the wheel suspension. Man, this thing is cool. Okay. Let's get her out of the box. I want to scratch it. These bands are pretty tight. Here. Oh my, this is the coolest. Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh, this is so cool. I watched a guy unpack this like a month ago. I don't know how he got it before everybody else, but I was like, oh, I have to have one of these. Let's get this part out of here. Oh, this thing is so cool. can't wait for the new movie to come out. When I heard they're going to do a movie and Bill Murray was going to be in it and Dan Aykroyd, I was like, oh, this is going to be great. But it, you know, the pandemic came and we all had to put our lives on hold. So maybe it'll come out this year. I'm trying to get this out of here without bending the ladder thing here. So we got a pack of things. Let's move you back just a little. Well, what are the tire? Are the tires? Oh, the tires are rubber. They feel rubber. Yeah, there's a rubber tire. That is great. When you get model cars, that's a big deal to have rubber tires. Good job. Really good job. I am really happy with this so far. And I think I just said really three times. Super. Okay, these. Oh, look at that. A little mouse droid. I don't know what that is. We will find out. I think there's instructions. Of our pieces and parts here. Antennas, maybe? And this thing's still loose here. I think it goes there. We're gonna grab this. If there are instructions. Are there instructions? I don't see any instructions. All right, children. Use your imagination. They know kids aren't buying this. They know there's 40-some-year-olds from the 80s buying these because we're still kids. Yeah, I don't know about you guys, but... and gals. I just mean guys in general. Yeah, that is a great box. I really like it. Well, it's cool that I opened this side because, you know, we can share that. Artwork, I guess you could call it. Somebody drew it. It's pretty cool. Yeah, there's no instructions, so we're going to flip this around and go from there. Okay. Got a rubber band here. Boom. Man, this thing is cool. Okay, we got a door here. And what's the best way to open it up? There we go. Kind of down in the corner here, I guess. Oh, it opens up real wide, too. Now this, I don't think this door opens. I don't know what that's for. Oh, that's for the ladder, I think. This side. Let's see, we've got suicide door here. And the regular door. Sweet. Like this thing comes out like that. Oh, a little, it's like the their gear. Interesting, very interesting. Does it turn this way? Oh yeah, you could stick a clone in there with a machine gun, just ding, 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 ding. Oh, yeah. A clone? Well, we don't have any. They didn't come out with figures yet for this. I got Bill Murray and Dan Aykroyd in the 6-inch. They were on sale on clearance at Walmart for $11. There is still some there too. So if you guys want to get the 6-inch, check this clearance aisle, because if they're not in the regular aisle, they might be in the clearance, because I went to a couple Walmarts where they were in the clearance aisle. So you just gotta get lucky. Okay, this attaches this way, yeah. Push it in. that's in. Get, are the antennas the same? I think this one goes on the side. Goes on this side over here. So we'll take care of that. We got on that side. I think this one goes here. Put too much weight on the axle there. It feels pretty sturdy. All right, that's pretty cool. It's like it's bent, like it's we're cruising fast. Okay, and then the ladder goes on the other side. I don't know what goes on this side because I'm looking at the picture here. See the picture, and this is the other side, but. There's a hole right here, and I'm not sure. So we'll find out. We'll find out. There isn't a picture on the box of that side of the car, so we'll figure it out here. Honestly, there's no instructions. I looked everywhere. They just either don't have instructions or they didn't put it in with mine. Okay, so this goes like this. And this kind of fits in the... up here. Okay, sweet. The ladder. Okay, and then we got this. Looks like it goes here. And then this goes here. I should have, I don't know, I'm thinking maybe I should put these in before I put the top on, but, and let's see, that goes in right here, kind of snaps in. It almost seems like it's in, and then it kind of just went whoop. You could just feel it and see it just kind of sink. And there's this thing. It just came out a little bit. Okay. This little, oh, little car guy goes in on the other. This thing here. I don't know what this is for. We've got two attachments. All right, this goes here. I think. Not sure now. Hold on a second, let me figure this out. Okay, I figured it out. This one snaps in here. And over here, this one snaps in here. I think it's in there. One more piece under the car. Alright, we got the back door. We haven't opened up the back door yet. Oh, that's pretty cool. Let's check that out. bring the camera down lower, but this table's too low. It's as low as my tripod goes. That's pretty cool down in there. Like that. So, I think this guy is a little... that there. There's like a little thing here, crevice, or not crevice, I mean, goes down in, and then there's like a little thing to set this guy in. There. So that's really cool. Look at that. So we had a Ford LTD station wagon when I was a kid. And the back door opened up like this. And we had, and there was like a lower section that folded out. And you could sit in there in the back. And, you know, there was like seats in this, you know, the back seat. And then there was the back. And they had seats that folded out. We thought that was the coolest thing when we were kids. Not really, we didn't really think it was this car, but just seeing that reminded me of the station wagon. Alright, this thing is great. I'm not really sure yet where this goes. I haven't taken a super close look. Let's look at this box here. I'm not sure. I'm not sure exactly where that goes. Probably has something to do with this hole right here. Oh, shit. It didn't break. It just comes off. I thought it broke for a second, but it didn't. Oh, look at that. It goes in like that, and then, I mean, it's... so there's a mechanism that pulls it up. This is really good. The people who designed this did a good job. I really hope they come out with figures, because this is brilliant. It's Hasbro just outdid themselves. By the way, this is Hasbro. Look at that. Thumbs up to Hasbro. You guys did a fantastic job. It's really good. I couldn't ask for. Here's the hole. Couldn't ask for anything better. We got to see how the figures fit. Okay, that works. Maybe I should have done that second. Yeah, I think it's in there. It didn't really snap, but I think it's good. I love that. And it's older, so... it has like a worn, because it's for the new movie. Whoops. I guess that has to be turned. And then it'll shut. Oh yeah, it shuts for real good. When I first opened them up, they were already open. But just like this hinge back here... you get it like this, and then you go, sealed. Probably all sealed. They probably have it so it seals and, you know, a little rust. The paint app is great. Gosh, I absolutely love it. Let's take a look at the driver's side here. Closer look. Have this double mechanism going with the door. Check that out. Get the light right in there. There's a side through the window. Can't open this door. I mean, they put a lot into this. $49.99. This is a pretty good car for $49.99. This really stands up against a lot of 1/18 vehicles, 1/18 vehicles out there. I've bought a few. Sometimes they're pretty expensive, especially if they're like from a movie or something. This thing is so good. I highly recommend everyone go and buy one of these. This thing's great. I don't know, I just wanted to show it more to like show you how. Oh, check out the bottom. I didn't show you the bottom.
Wow.
Look at that. That's pretty great. A lot of times it would just be something flat or not designed at all. This is really great. Something else to consider for vehicles. I have another video you could watch if you wanted to, but they did the time machine for Back to the Future, and they also just did a Warthog for Halo, and I'm in the process of doing a video for it. But those are two great videos, or two great vehicles also. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Oh, you know what? Let's see how they look with figures. Let me go grab a couple figures real quick. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back with a whole bunch of stuff to compare the size. You got Mando, you got the little guy, you got Iron Man, and of course Spider-Man when he stole Captain America's shield, because, you know, that's just what he does. You got your Indiana Solo, clone, Figure Bash, Hondo and his new puppy. You got a G.I. Joe vehicle comparison here. You got a Y-Wing and a 1/18 like model. So, oh, and yeah, Wild Bill Burr. Yeehaw, I'm Wild Bill Burr. Doesn't that look like Bill Burr? Wild Bill. It's G.I. Joe Wild Bill. Oh, that looks pretty good. Yeah. Like how that front end of that car looks. Ooh, you're shiny. Ooh. I do not do a Bill Burr impression. He doesn't sound like that at all. But, I really, I like him, actually. So yeah, I got a Bill Burr figure. Not a, hey, it's a dig on the guy. So, yeah, the Y-Wing, pretty good. You know, camera kind of plays on size, but. Don't break the Ecto. But that kind of gives you an idea of, you know, it's behind it, so it's going to be a little bit smaller than it really is. But G.I. Joe, I mean, it goes with Joe's. Goes with the Joe's. Now, 30 years ago, well, 35 years ago, that is something that made a big difference on whether we were going to get something or not, was, did it go with the Joes? Or Star Wars, but there is so much more G.I. Joe stuff. Yeah, well, anyway. That's funny. All right, well, oh, should we try and put a clone inside here? Try and put a clone inside. The reason I say clone is they just bend easiest. I'm just guessing he's gonna do something like that. Alright, we got him. Oh, yeah. It's not like the time machine. You have a hard time putting... Oh, man, that looks so cool. Look at him. Kind of, he's just like, I'm chilling out in here. Let's go. You need your gun, bro. So they come out. Well, the clones are, you know, they're a little bit smaller. But let's try 5POA. It's a masher, so you got resistance, like pilot took his head off, put the solo. Oh, I see what the problem is. Okay, well, the head's a little bit loose on it. It's not perfect. I didn't realize that after I did. Lost the gun. Holster your weapon. Here. Holster your weapon. All right. Anyway, it's a solo, the muddy solo with Chewbacca and a Luke Skywalker helmet from the way back. The Power of the Force green card. Where he's like really skinny soy. But anyway, let's try this guy out. Now that you know where he came from. Oh no, this is the alien pilot. Yeah, so I don't know if you can fit him in with it. This wasn't a good choice. I should have gotten just a normal. But this is a Mosh one, so this is an oversized body. So this is the alien from Resistance. The alien pilot. It's got the painted visor. I just didn't like the painted visor. And I had extra Han Solo head. And I had a bunch of Lukes. And I just was like, well, I'll take one. I think he'd fit if his head was a normal head. Like, he's actually... The reason I grabbed this one is he's a pretty tall figure. I mean, in comparison to... Mando. See how much taller he is? So, that's why I grabbed this one. And we've got, Legends. Do Legends figures work with the Ecto? Can you take a ride, Iron Man? His feet are gonna be a problem. Feet are real big. Let's see if we can do this. He wants to ride. He really wants to ride badly. There goes Bill. Oh, there he goes. I don't want to scrape the paint. Oh, he can kind of fit. I think if I adjusted it more, I think I could get him in there. That's okay, he's... He's waving to the fans. Hi, everybody, how's it going? So, he will fit, it's just... I don't want to scrape the paint off the top. So, yes. Iron Man does fit inside there. Should we do G.I. Joe? G.I. Joe! Oh, little guy. We got G.I. Joe. Yeah. Wild Bill Burr fits in there pretty darn good. Oh, you're right, buddy. All right. Spider-Man. Little dude. Silver. You go back over here, bro. All right. think it takes some doing to get around the steering wheel, but you can do it. You get it. Get in there, clone. Yeah, you gotta do some monkey business, but he'll fit in there. Get around the steering wheel, but he'll fit. Mando. How's Scooby-Doo look? Looks pretty good. He likes to fight. He likes to fight ghosts. That's why I grabbed Scooby. Yeah. Scooby likes to. He's the detective. He's the ghost detective. He'll hunt them down and he'll call the Ghostbusters to bust them. Have a good one, everybody. Yeah, there.
Hello, Ghostbusters. Thank you. We got one!
Check out this target. It's so weird. Like, I've never seen anything like it. So this is the toy section. Then it goes down here. Got Legos, some Legos and Halo. You got Lando. Isn't that weird? Like, I've never seen anything like it.